How do I do this? What's the button?
Oh, it's on mute.
Oh, okay. It's just like that. Okay.
I was muted the entire time.
Yeah, you were muted for a while.
Who the fuck was I talking to?
Yeah.
Let's go. We're in the basement.
Let's show them the bench. Don't care if I'm making mess. Let's show them the bench. It's what you say, I'm obsessed.
Hey, what's up, guys? ImpulseFN here, and today I'm bringing us another video on Hello Neighbor. And today I am once again joined by... That's your cue. Shadow Libra.
Oh, you just said Shadow Libra.
Yeah, my bad. Sorry, but yeah. Shadow Libra. Yeah, okay, Shadow Libra. And... Yeah, we're recording.
Hi.
Okay.
That was probably one of the worst intros ever.
Okay.
It's not complete about... Okay, guys. Smash that like button. Subscribe.
It's not too late to, like, try that intro again.
Nah, it's fine. It's alright. You guys did good. You guys did good. And so did I. I did amazing. Okay,
no,
so...
only Libra did.
I had a box. I did not have the crowbar, but I remember I did pick it up.
You need to get the crowbar.
Yeah, and I also need to get the magnet and grab, like... I forgot what it was, but I think it was, like, a key or something.
Like, the basement key card's in the fridge, and that should, like, melt since you turned the generator on. I mean, you should be able to just grab it.
Hey... Is Hello Neighbor basically a horror game? Because I'm supposed to be anything scary about it.
It's like a puzzle horror game, like kind of like Bendy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, done. Done with the key card. It's already melted. I'll leave this in my house just in case, like, it turns back, but I don't think it does. Yeah, I need the crowbar, and I will get the superpowers this time, okay? But,
Wait, really?
What I need to do, I need to freeze this. I watched AntiDM's video on it, on this game... on Act 3 today, and I'm pretty sure you need the globe, and you need to freeze
the game without freezing anything.
Don't open that indoors. What are you doing?
Where'd the globe go? Where did I put? Oh yeah, it's over here. I will take that just in case, and what I'll do?
Just throw it into your house.
I'm a professional basketball player, if you couldn't tell. Oh, this place. I remember this.
Another thing I don't ever call needing.
2369, I believe. It is 2369. Why do I remember? Oh shoot. Okay. Why did I do that? I'm an idiot.
Can you get up there? Turn on the.
It's not even coming.
Turn on the train.
Turn on the train. How do I do that?
Okay. So go down the stairs, right there.
Okay.
Paul Thomas
and
the
then behind, like, not that door, the other door, the one that's normal.
This one?
Yeah, there should be, an opening. You're looking at it.
What, there?
I see it.
Yeah, there.
I see it, yeah.
Shoot, okay, here?
This is all one
I know I need the mannequins, right?
No. And then
I'm pretty sure you do. Okay.
Down here,
okay.
Okay. You see that red button?
Yeah.
No, it's the lever.
Down. Okay. Turning
that button.
On? Okay, there we go. Oh, oof. It's going. How do I... Why is this...
It's like a chair in front of it. You just have to go in through one of the tracks. Now you need to try to get in the train.
Oh, there it is. Wait. Oh, there's the stuff it broke off.
When did the neighbor have time to build all this?
I don't know.
It's a dream, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, that's a good point. This is all a dream, this part. Go away. Is he climbing? I remember that you... Okay, here it is.
Alright, yeah. You need to go in.
Okay. Or not. Inside the train, you mean?
It'll come back,
yeah,
right?
Inside the train. Yeah, it comes
it'll
back.
Back.
It'll let you drive it.
I almost fell. It'll let me drive it? What do I need to drive it for?
You need to stop it, like, right...
You need to ride in it.
Like, right where you are, you need to stop it, like...
Will it stop if it hits me?
Wait, are you riding the train?
If it hits you, I think you die.
It stopped here, though. It stopped here. There we go. Okay.
Alright, so that red lever stops it, and I'll tell you...
Ooh, wow.
Needs it.
Like that? I'm just testing it. Do I need to stop it here?
No.
Okay.
Bro, what if the tracks broke?
What the hell?
What if the tracks broke?
Not here. Get back in.
Okay, well, whatever. Let me see what's... Oh, it's this area. Okay.
How is this all in one house?
It's a dream, dude.
It just is.
Okay, let me know where to stop.
Okay, stop. Right. Okay, now. Okay. No.
What?
You're supposed to stop in front of the door.
I didn't mean to do that, but whatever.
I'll jump out of the
tray. Oh, hey. What's this?
It's a bunch of apple trees.
What is that? Why is that?
Wait, you just cheated the system. Because you needed to be... Do you have a box on you?
Huh? Or do I have like a box on me? I have a mannequin.
Okay, you can get rid of that, because I don't think you need it. So open that metal... That, like,
I'll take the mannequin, and I'll put... And I'll throw it.
Needed something you can easily dispose of to throw inside of that trapdoor.
I do now. Do I still need the magnet?
I never needed it, so probably not.
Does the neighbor have like any idea where you are?
Oh. Okay.
Alright, now what you must do is there's like a room dangling by a thread.
What?
What, that?
No, not that.
This is a very detailed dream.
Am I able to get in here? I cannot. Here, this thing. Take me with you ass. Yeah.
What does that do?
It brings me over to the wrench, so that I can climb up. Thanks. There we go. Oh, and there's the mannequin too.
Guys, this game makes...
Whoops. No sense. I know. I'll just put that there for now. Are you kidding me? Why are you not here anymore? It's supposed to be there. Okay, whatever.
I thought the wrench was like in the gate.
It is, but there was also another one, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe they removed it or something. But I know it was there.
Once it leaves, wait a few seconds and stop it.
Just pull a stop sign out of your ass.
Alright, stop. I'll go check.
There it is. Looks like it's in just the right spot.
Okay, wait.
Yeah, wait a few more seconds.
I just wait like a second, because this train does go kind of fast. Spencer loves every single sound effect in this game.
Every single one?
What? It's like...
It's not a single one either. Oh, wait, I just saw where you need to go.
Well, I mean, I haven't heard every single sound effect.
After you do this, but... So... Oh!
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
That was dumb. Where the hell do you see me from? What the hell? Is he running on his tracks as well?
That was Krakoa.
Krakoa, what's going on?
Oh, hey.
I just happened to come up across.
Evan's not cheating this time.
What's happening? Where are you that you see me?
Simulator gone wrong.
Alright, so then get on the pipe and then get on the train. You know the drill by
the
now.
Hell?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, Tux is here.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I know, right? This game is so tough.
Yeah. This is a really hard game. That's what you're saying.
Oh my freaking god, I almost swore.
Is that what we were talking about? Oh, I thought we were talking about Tux.
Can you shut up, neighbor?
Tux, if you're talking, we can't.
I just woke up.
Okay, here we go. There we go.
Okay.
Finally.
You already did the tree part, but I guess I would grab the wrench in case you want to open that.
Alright, I'm gonna do this now because I don't want to do all that again.
Get on that roof.
Right there?
Yes. And then get on.
Oh, hey.
Get on in that room.
Crap, okay, there we go. What's this for?
Wait, you don't have the bridge.
I don't. You're correct.
Go get the red key first. Alright, now you have to, like, throw the shoe in there. We have to be really close to it when you do it.
Oh.
The shoe.
Okay, I'll grab the.
Like,
is this too small? Is this too big?
I'm not sure.
Oh,
but it worked.
That worked.
Okay, now in the room you're looking at.
This room?
Oh. There's an open gate with a red key in it.
Yeah, the neighbor's still right there. The neighbor is still right there.
That's lucky for you.
Wait, how do you just know?
What's up, buddy? How are you doing? How you doing today? Don't throw glue at me, you ass. Oh, this is the okay.
If I were the neighbor, then I would make it like obvious where to go.
Okay, so where am I going? The shelf, that helps. This one?
A huge ass shelf, yes.
A few moments later.
Oh, I see.
Spencer's mind is blown. I told him to do that.
That is Photoshop. Right. What's with you in Photoshop?
What is up with the damn Photoshop?
Oh, double jump here?
Sorry,
it's just a joke. Fun. What if I failed right there? I would have hated myself for the rest of my life.
You want invisibility?
I don't think it.
I mean, you need it to hide from the shadow thing.
Shadow thing.
How do people do it in speedruns if they don't get it?
Wait, do people not get it in speedruns?
Whatever, I'll just get it. Who cares?
Maybe cheating. Like,
yeah, that has to be it.
Where is he? Where is he that he sees me? Is he still glitched? Oh, Jesus, he's not. Oh. Are you dumb?
Why is he so fast?
Are you literally stupid?
Depends on who you
there
are.
There we go. Alright, now I'm dead. There we go. Okay, so where is the crowbar room again? I forgot.
Okay, so you have to go up.
Oh, I think I know where to go. Go away!
Well, you can get the... Can get the invisibility that way, but not the crowbar.
There we go. What's that though? Can I move this? Yeah,
what
I can.
Definitely go in here.
I can open that door and nothing's there. Okay, so I need to hide from the mannequins. And I need to get what they have.
Much later.
Let's go.
Crap. Oh my god.
We made
finally.
It. I'm gonna crouch just in case, but I don't think they can get me anymore.
You better hope no one shot out of your cart.
I hope I'm okay. I'm good. Move out of my way. Okay. Yay. We did it.
Finally.
Now we just need to get the crowbar, and then we're done.
Yeah.
And
then...
Oh, there.
Yeah,
okay.
And then just open the... Yeah. What?
Oh. It's down here.
He was there the whole time.
That's great.
Yeah, he did it. Right.
That's fantastic. Okay.
He burnt himself and
so
dropped the crowbar.
Go to the basement.
Let's go. How do I do this? What's the button?
Oh, it's on.
Oh, okay. It's just like that. Okay.
I was muted the entire time.
Yeah, you were muted for a while.
Who the fuck was I talking to?
Yeah.
Let's go. We're in the basement.
Back to the basement we go.
Alright, what's up, washing machine? Hello, hello. Can I go through, please?
Get the crouch.
But he's not moving. There we go.
There we go.
God, that's freaking creepy. Can I go?
I think so.
Three, break.
Yeah, I guess that works.
Or maybe it will. We'll see. There we go. It worked. There we go.
Alright.
There we go.
Door.
Get off me, bitch.
Just appeared out of nowhere.
Yeah, he just shows up. Alright, now I can go. Unlike last time. Yep. Is he able to get through, or?
Nope.
Here's the door. There's no locks this time. Aaron. My good buddy. My good buddy, Aaron.
Yeah.
Act finale. It's Aaron, aka the Shadow Man, or at least partially the Shadow Man.
I think the Shadow Man is just Nick Spears.
Yeah, it's at least partially Aaron, considering the Shadow Man is what's locked in the basement, and Aaron is what's locked in the basement. Oh, hey, giant neighbor. Well, that's not creepy. That's not creepy. Why are you staring at me, man? Can you just not? Is he growling at me? Oh shoot. Oh god. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna leave. Hey, can I jump? Okay, never mind.
You see that, like, cardboard over there?
What, there?
Yeah. Some double jumping cardboard. Glad you got double jump now?
Yep.
No, oh no, I don't need it.
Okay. Oh, hey.
Stop the train, just
let it go. Oh, it's gonna go. It's going. Jesus. I don't think physics work like that, but I'm not complaining.
Is that like giant lights?
Oh, there, okay. That was a terrible throw. There we go. So what am I doing here?
Alright, now you can go jump in that toaster.
Okay.
So grab like a lamp or something and break that window. Alright, then you have to flip that light switch and quickly grab an umbrella.
Oh shoot, oh hey. Umbrellas. Umbrellas, no! Why am I so far away from them all of a sudden? Yeah, whatever, I can grab them anyway.
Alright.
He's gonna die. No, he won't. But he'll get close enough. I'm pretty sure you only have to do it like 3 times, right?
You have to do it only once.
No, hit him only 3 times.
Yeah, I can hit him once. Hit him again, but it's not.
Alright, now I'm gonna go back into the toaster.
Wait, no, you're supposed to be on, need to be on the... Okay, go back to the baseballs because you skipped a step.
Why? What do I need?
It's like a bow and arrow you have to shoot him with.
Nah, you don't need to. I already know that. That's just another way to get him down, but he's already all the way down, so I don't need that. Yeah. I should be able to make it. Wow, he sounds so weird. Let's go. Ooh, okay, I'm here. Simming posters, Maya and Aaron. What is that? Oh, hey, Shadow Man.
Oh yeah, there's a door right here.
He's putting up the posters?
Yeah.
Oh, Shadow Man. Shadow Man. Why is he putting up the posters, though? Because, like, he's the reason Aaron's missing, because he locked him in his basement.
Yeah, make sure.
Maya was killed by Aaron, that's why he locked him in the basement.
He does it to avoid suspicion.
Alright.
Yeah.
There's a door here. Can I go in here? I don't care. I'm going in. Okay. Oh, hey. Nick. Are you okay?
Hey, it's Nick.
Nick, you okay?
Shadow Libra in training.
Training diapers with training
are we,
toys.
What? Are we in heaven?
Oh. Protect the child!
Huh? Oh. Are you okay? Okay, I need to protect you. I need to protect you, Nick. I'll protect you, Nick. Oh, okay. So I wasn't wrong. Hey, buddy. Okay. Where are we going now? Which way do I go?
Upstairs.
There. That giant hole in the wall. Upstairs.
Which way? He's going that way. But I don't think I can fit in there.
You're not supposed to follow. Oh, wait, yeah, here. I'm
somewhere. This is... Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. Don't you dare hurt me. Am I growing?
Yeah.
Man, I'm so much bigger than him now.
You have to crouch. You have to crouch.
Okay. Aaron, if that's you, don't hurt me.
It's not Aaron. It's not Aaron.
I mean, it's not him, but it is him.
I honestly just think it's...
Oh, I can't control it anymore. Okay, my thing is lagging. Game lagged a lot.
You did it.
I got a trophy that said, like father, like son.
Huh?
I got a trophy in the game that said, like father, like son.
Why?
After I just beat that stage. What's this?
Oh, yeah, there's lore here. Well, not really. It's not really lore, but it's interesting.
Hey, buddy. He sees me. You okay? You okay? Oh. So Aaron's locked in the basement. The fear monster's locked in the basement. Seems like they're one and the same, no?
What? Why would Aaron attack Nick?
I don't know. I mean, it's Aaron, but it's not Aaron. We're in heaven, and we're about to go into heaven as well.
Also, you're growing up in those cutscenes, believe it or not.
Okay, it was all a dream.
Yeah, which is exactly why I think, like, after you defeat the shadow, like, you're shown the cutscenes, and then that
like a coma.
Nick has dreams, but he's not psychic, dude. He can't just know what happened.
Interesting dream.
Yeah. Oh, he said hey to the neighbors. He said hey to the neighbors.
It's like Aaron's spirit going into his dream, like victim and Michael.
Yeah. Hello neighbor equals FNAF. Why does it have the effect as if I'm invisible right now? Oh, that's the end. Damn. Okay, so let's go over the timeline of Hello Neighbor here right now, okay?
Okay, it's a pretty simple timeline.
Yeah, it's pretty simple, yeah. It's pretty simple. So, basically, the Petersons. There's the Petersons. And they're just regular family, right? Theodore Peterson. Yeah. He is part of a amusement park. I don't remember if he owns it or if he's just part of it.
Yeah, he owns it.
Yeah, he owns it. Okay. The Golden Apple Amusement Park. And, when it opens, a girl dies on the roller coaster. And then he starts going a little bit insane. Even his kids think he's going weird. He's getting weird. Nick just moves in. He sees across the street. He becomes friends with Aaron, Mr. Peterson's son. They become friends. He becomes friends with Maya too, his daughter. And yeah, then they're just like, well, he's going a little bit weird, but whatever. And then Mr. Peterson's wife dies in a car crash. And then that, like, Aaron starts getting, like, really upset. And he, like, starts taking it out on Maya. And he, like, throws plushie. Like, she takes away her plushie and, like, makes her lose it. Then while he's frustrated and stuff, he accidentally knocks her off the roof. And then she dies. And then Mr. Peterson buries her in the backyard. And that's pretty much it. Then we played the games. We get kidnapped. Oh yeah, and Aaron gets locked in the basement after he pushes Maya off the roof. And yeah, then we played the games as Nick. We get kidnapped after we find the secrets at the basement and stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
I wonder where Aaron went after being found, most likely.
I don't know.
Was he ever found?
I mean, he had the chance to escape when he let Nick out, right? He could have easily just escaped through the vent just like Nick did. So why didn't he? Or did he?
He's a dumbass.
Think maybe he did? Hey guys, this recording has been 1 hour and 35 minutes long.
God.
1:35.
Well, have fun editing.
1:35 a.m.
I got
And it is a.m. right now. Wow. In fact, it's almost 3 a.m. to the people watching this. Yeah, we're recording this at 3 a.m. Hopefully I'm not too loud and I'm waking up everybody, but whatever. Alan, what are you going to do? Okay, all right, then.
The video or?
No.
Okay.
I'm well, still recording, buddy.
By Raid Shadow Legends.
No.
Okay, okay. On that note, I think we're going to end the video.
Okay, yeah, goodbye.
But yeah, hope you
subscribe
all enjoyed.
Subscribe to Libra.
Yeah, subscribe to Libra. Subscribe to Spencer. To
Craig. And Krakoa.
What does he do? Krakoa doesn't do anything. Krakoa doesn't do anything.
Subscribe to Krakoa, but none of us.
Yeah, subscribe to Tux.
Most of all, subscribe to me, guys. Subscribe to me.
Go watch the Sam Gladiators Yandere High School series from 2015.
Don't watch Cool Gamer LOL. He beat up Fredbear.
The asshole.
Definitely watch Cool Gamer LOL.
You see, this isn't the time. No. This is not the time to be talking about Cool Gamer LOL.
Are you sure?
All right, bye, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. See ya.